Lindsay here from Inside Out Strength and Performance. Today I'm going to show you how to do a standing pelvic tilt. Great exercise to restore motion through the pelvis and the lumbar spine. We need to also be practicing this in different positions to get used to our day-to-day activities. In standing, place your hands at the front of your hips and you're just going to arch forward and backward. When you're coming backward, you can think about as if you had a tail, you're tucking your tail down, and then coming forward. Very gentle motion.